Hello, I'm David Ginn, and we want to talk today about the primary colors. Do you boys and girls know what the primary colors are? Well, they're the three main colors that make up all the other colors. Now, the primary colors are yellow, that's one of them, and blue, that's another one, but we're missing one. Let me think. I think the other one is, that's right, it's red. You might say, you caught me red-handed. Red, yellow, and blue. Now, these three colors make up the other colors. In other words, if you take yellow and mix it with red, you come up with orange. And if you take blue and mix it with red, you come up with purple. And if you mix yellow and green, you come up with... I tricked you, didn't I? If you mix yellow and blue, you come up with green. Now, the question is, where did that yellow one go? I think when you weren't looking, I put it right here in my pocket. Now, I have one last question for you about the primary colors, yellow, blue, and red. What if you mix them all together? You know what you come up with then? You come up with something that looks about like this, scribbling. And that's what I wanted to tell you today about the primary colors.